अनंत कोटि ब्रह्मांड नायक राजाधिराज योगिराज परब्रह्म श्री सच्चिदानंद सद्गुरु साईनाथ महाराज की जय।
ओम साई राम। SaiYugNetwork.com is a team of dedicated devotees of Lord Sai Baba who has come forward to make this Kali Yuga as Sai Yug. They have various network of blogs wherein recent experiences of devotees, history translations, spiritual ventures, divine discourses on Lord Sai Baba are shared and reached to masses around the globe. From 11 years, the service is being done via blogs and social media. Now they have entered this world of YouTube videos, specially for those who are unable to read write-ups shared. One can listen to experiences, translated stories, prayers, ventures, original bhajans, poems, quotes with beautiful pictures of Lord Sai Baba. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon to get notification of our latest videos. Also like, share and comment to increase our encouragement. Devotedly presented by Sai Yug Network team.
Sai Baba Ji.
Sai Baba saved my life and helping me at every step. Sai Devotee Anu. Sai sister Anuji from India says, Sai Babaji saved my life and directing me every step in my life and gives me strength to face the challenges in life. Om Sai Ram. Thanks a lot Hetal Ji for providing this beautiful platform to mention devotees' experiences. Sai Babaji, please forgive me as I am late to mention this experience. Today I am mentioning this experience, it is also by your blessing, only Sai Baba Ji. I wanted to publish it in the coming Samarpan, but don't know whether it's acceptable now or not. Please help me get published in the Samarpan. I am going to mention here my experience. I was not a strong devotee of Sai Baba Ji 1 year before, but I used to pray Sai Baba Ji every day. When I do my prayers, it was a time when I was about to suicide due to disturbances in my professional as well as personal life. But by Sai Baba Ji's blessings, everything is turning towards good results gradually. By Sai's wish only, I am living life again. When I was not having job from last so many months, I was very worried for the job. Every day I prayed to my dear Sai that please show me the way where I should go. One day I was going to visit doctor for my checkup. On the way I saw a man who was wearing the same dress as Sai Baba Ji wore, that is white dress, and was holding a katora in his hands. I never saw a person like him before this, especially in that area. I wanted to give him dakshina, but I did not have money. Then I prayed Sai Baba Ji in my heart that everything should get a positive turn in my life. I felt happy as Sai Baba Ji has given me his darshan. After that, I started feeling good gradually. Then on the last day of my Navrat of Thursday, I got a call from a consultancy where I have applied around 5 months back. I got a call exactly after the completion of my Vrat, when I donated food etc. to different people. When I visited that consultancy again, I saw a Sai Baba Ji's idol there. At that time, my mind and heart said that positively Sai Baba Ji is going to do something good for me. Through that consultancy, I was interviewed in many companies. One day, I and my brother were going for the interview and we were getting late and we were waiting for the bus. Then suddenly one car stopped nearby us and my brother suddenly asked the person who was driving that, "Are you going to KS?" And he asked us to sit in his vehicle. When I sat, I was so happy when I saw Sai Baba Ji's very old photo of Shirdi in the vehicle. And we reached earlier in that particular place. Again, Sai Baba Ji showed that he is always with his bhaktas. In those days, one great and unbelievable experience happened. One day, some sadhu mahatma came to our home, who used to come our home from last 5 to 6 years every year. Earlier, they never sang any bhajan of Sai Baba Ji. But on that day, when they came, they sang Sai Baba Ji's bhajan. By listening that, tears rolled out my eyes and I felt that Sai Baba Ji is with me. Then one of them told my father to keep red rose at Sai Baba Ji's idol for 15 to 21 days and said that after that every problem will be solved. Through that consultancy, one day I found an opportunity in my core field of management. When I went there for the interview again, I saw Sai Baba Ji's idol there on the way. This again gave energy and confidence to me. I got selected there and on Thursday I joined that company. That company earlier was giving very less pay to me, but gradually that offered comparatively good pay. After joining, I saw the Sai Baba Ji's idol every day on the vehicle by which I used to go to the company. That vehicle was of company's vehicle actually. After 2 to 3 days, MD of the company showed me good opportunities and career growth for me. But gradually I found that this company is not providing me good profile. I was very upset and decided to leave the company. By looking at Sai Baba Ji's, I decided to leave that company. I was also confused that whether I am doing right or wrong. But by having faith on Sai Baba Ji, I left everything at his feet and came back home. When I sat in the bus, I saw a Sai Baba Ji's photo that is having the same standing position of Sai Baba Ji's as I saw in the dream few days back. When I went home, some of my family members were not happy. But I was constantly praying Sai Baba Ji that, "Please show me the right path." Then I make a thought of relocating to Delhi for the job. But it was also very difficult as my father was not ready. Then one day I was asking questions over the Facebook in Sai Baba Ji's question answer page. I found answer that a person from outside will come who will help me. The same day my sister's friend came at our place from Rajasthan and forced me to join my medical field again. As after my bachelor degree of doctor, I did MBA. She convinced me and I decided to apply again for the same. As I was also recalling Sai Baba Ji's answer, I also got answer that brother and friend will help me. Then I again contacted to the companies where I have applied earlier also. One day in the morning, I prayed to Sai Baba Ji that, "Please tell me by tomorrow that whether I should stay at my home state for the job or should move outside." The same day, that is on Thursday in the evening, I got a call from the company where I have applied about a month earlier. And HR told me to attend the interview 2 days after that. It was somewhat difficult to arrange tickets and everything for the very next day. I asked my brother for the interview first, but he denied. Then my mother convinced him without any difficulty. After that, my father was not ready. But the next day, everything took right direction. One of my friends who were already staying in Delhi She was earlier calling me to stay with her in Delhi. But at the last moment, she told me to stay in hostel for 2 days for rupees 3000. And after that, I can shift to her place. It was very difficult for me to stay in hostel for rupees 3000 when I was already having short of money. I prayed Sai Baba Ji during my whole journey. And then I called out one of my old friends and she helped me a lot after that and I stayed with her for more than a week. After reaching Delhi, I went to her home without any difficulty on the way. After that, I easily found every way to the interview place when I was very new to Delhi. I went alone in other people's eyes, but in fact, Sai Baba Ji is always with me. That I realized every time as he appeared in the form of idol, photo, music, etc. When I went for the interview on the way, I saw Sai Babaji's photo. After 2 rounds of interview, I contacted HR and he told me that I am selected. But in the evening, he told me for one more round on day after tomorrow. On Monday, I appear for 3rd round. And after returning from there, I prayed Sai Baba Ji that if I am selected, then please give me your darshan. And on the way in one vehicle, I saw a reflection of Sai Baba Ji's idol, but was not able to see whether I am right. Then after some distance, I saw Sai Baba Ji's name and idol, and it gave me confidence. I prayed Sai Baba Ji that I will come to a temple nearby if I will know my positive result by that day only. Then in the evening, I called HR and he told me that I am selected. After getting confirmation, I went to the temple and I was surprised to see that temple is having Sai Babaji's photo. I was very happy there. Then HR told me to get my offer letter on Wednesday. But on Tuesday, when I called for the timing, when I have to come, then he told me to come on Thursday. I was happy on one hand that Sai Baba Ji wants me to take my first job offer letter on Thursday, but also worried. Then on Thursday, after getting my offer letter, I went to Lodi Road, Sai Baba Ji's Mandir, and I was surprised that I reached there at the time of Aarti. I also wanted to touch my offer letter with Sai Baba Ji's idol and feet. When I reached at Sai Baba Ji's idol, I saw that people are touching things with Sai Baba Ji. Then I took out my offer letter and Pujari touched it with idol and also flower that I saw later on as I was thinking that Sai Baba Ji, please give me your blessing. After that, I joined my company and by Sai Baba Ji's blessing, I also found a PG nearby. After that, I also got information that my brother's friend is staying near my office. That helped me a lot, many times. After joining my office, I wanted Sai Baba Ji's idol or photo. But for few days, I didn't find that. But after few days, I found Sai Baba Ji's idol in my manager's cabin. And I was very happy to see this. By Sai Baba Ji's blessing, only the top management of that company also gets knowledge regarding my education qualification and they encouraged me a lot. Gradually everything settled. I faced many problems here, but by recalling Sai Baba Ji every time it helped me to complete every time. By Sai Baba Ji's blessing, I am able to get a job where I am getting benefit of both the degrees, which was very difficult to get. I also did get sales that are also by Sai Baba Ji's blessing totally, with little or nil efforts I can say. By Sai Baba Ji's blessing, I performed well till now. As I am facing many problems now and I believe that Sai Baba Ji will help me to manage everything. Sai Baba Ji's questions and answers side is really true as Sai Baba Ji gave me true answers every time I asked. I request all Sai Bhaktas to keep Shraddha and Saburi and He will bless us every time with the best. Sai Baba Ji, please forgive me if I have done any mistake or forgotten anything to write. Sai Baba Ji, please give me more and more opportunities to mention here good experiences of my life. Koti koti pranam to Sai Baba Ji. Please give me strength to face every challenge in my life and always keep me at your feet.
Please visit our blog video.saiyugnetwork.com. For experiences, please visit shirdisaibabaexperiences.org. For stories, please visit shirdisaibabastories.org. For bhajans, please visit shirdisaibabhajans.com. For our Hindi blog, please visit hindiblog.saiyugnetwork.com. For submitting your experiences or prayers, please visit submit.saiyugnetwork.com. For more details, please visit our website saiyugnetwork.com. Please check, we have shared all links in comment sections here as well.